I'm back.
Well, we definitely need your help.
I'm there to help people. In the past, matchmaking was easy, but it has become tough for me. For some clients, since years I'm working, and still they are unmarried. Namaste. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
And when they come to me, they have a lot of criteria. They want everything.
Probably just like cute, nice smile.
She would be 5'8". She would be loyal. Would have to get along with my dog.
If the guy has a tattoo, that's a huge plus. If someone has enough hair to do a man bun, great.
I'm ovo-lacto-semi-vegetarian.
I don't do a magical wish with a wand.
I'm done with the life I thought I wanted.
Challenges are an opportunity to learn.
It's like the Hallmark card I never asked to get.
Have you dated someone with a turban?
I haven't ever dated an Indian.
Okay.
If they don't have sexual chemistry, it's probably not gonna work.
So the age thing is like, cool.
Cool.
No, I'm asking.
Oh, you're asking?
Yeah.
You have to adjust little, then the life becomes beautiful and smooth.
I'd love to take down your number and hopefully keep chatting.
That would be nice.
It's everything written in destiny. I'm just a person who God has sent me to match you all.